Hi you, and welcome to this guide for Rise of the Tomb Raider and the area, the Lost City. So here we are at the map view of the Lost City, which is an area fairly late in the game. And it's a big area, and you can find a lot of, well, challenges, secrets, relics, and so on. And one of them is situated inside of the house where you can see the cursor on the map. That's where Lara is right now. And in that house, there is a trapdoor, and it can be a bit of a hassle to get it open. So in this video, we will look into how to do just that. So that's the house, and here we are, and that's the trapdoor. And it's one of those doors that you can attach a rope to and pull. But as you can see, it will not stay open, so we need to do something else. So as almost always in this game, just have a look in the immediate surrounding area and see what we can work. And would you look? There is a wheel with a pulley. So now we only need to make our way over there and attach a rope. And there we have the trapdoor. So let's make our way around. Get the rope and be close enough so you can attach it and then put some muscle into it. We've done this hundreds of times at this point. And there we have it. Trapdoor is now open. We can make our way over there and get the goodies inside. Also, if this guide helped you in any way, I would love it if you hit those like and subscribe buttons. Now, you are free to drop down and explore the secrets. And I think the best thing in this room is the updated map, because that will help us get other secrets and goodies, which is always appreciated. And when you're done in here, use the rope again on the barricade, pull, and you are free to leave. So yes, at this point it's Lara 1, Trapdoor 0. Another secret has been beaten and the map has been updated. I really hope this video helped you get there. If it did, why not hit those like, subscribe buttons, and we'll see each other again in future Let's Plays or guides. Bye for now.